All right, let's do a quick video of this Sound Town. One of the goofiest names I've ever heard. But anyway, Sound Town 12. It's supposed to be 1,000 RMS. I hear say it's just like a K9 Rockville. It's in a crappy work box that I built. It's too small, 1.3, I think it is, cubic feet. It had to fit in a certain space, so I made it small. Anyway, and it's been, there's probably more holes around this opening. That was the budget 12 shootout box, so lots of worn out holes, like somebody I know. And mounting holes for the amp that was mounted to the thing, and they're not there, so I got little puff, puff, puff of air coming out of that. Little puffs of air coming around that. But it's enough to test. And we're going to use the NVX XAD 12 at 2 ohms on piddly little wire here. Alligator clips. It's just for a test. So here we go.
Would you let I realize that I don't need you? I don't need you. So did you say my name?
Sounds pretty good. I don't know if that'll convey over this, and depends on how you listen to it, and I don't know how that comes through on the recording from a cell phone. But you can see we were dropping occasionally to 1398. Whatever. I'm running cheesy wire to feed the amp. Kept it below clipping, a couple of little occasional flickers of the clip light. Did pretty good. I mean, we're in a 10 by 20 room, so don't know. I think it would do pretty good if it'll hold up. I had a 10. I got open box off of, where was it, eBay, and it didn't play. I've never had one do like that. Both voice coils tested out good, but you hooked it up and barely, like barely a little bass coming out of it. It was weird. I've not had one do that before. So maybe somebody will comment and say what they think. Anyway, what was this? I can't remember. 190, about the same money as a Rockville, I guess. Maybe it was 109, 119, 109, something like that. Yeah, I mean, sounds good. Anyway, that's it. Have a good one.